What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Jill?
Chris!
You're okay.
Chris, it's Wesker.
I know. But first, let's get out of here.
Self-destruct. Activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. System has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately.
This is Brad. We're running out of fuel. This is your last chance. If there's anyone alive, give me a sign. I repeat, this is your last chance.
System has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks.
3 minutes to detonation.
The self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter.
Those things are coming.
I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Chris, you did a fine job.